Well, Cincinnati is beginning a new mural project that will bring colorful works of art to some neighborhood streets. And get this, the murals will be painted on the pavement. The first one was completed yesterday at the intersection of Dreman and Borden in South Cumminsville. This spot was chosen because of the bus stop and a number of children who crossed that street. So the goal of this program is to slow down traffic on these residential streets.